about Mississippi's anti-gay bill. Now, Mississippi is also a terrible, terrible state because this bill is probably the most extreme. It basically allows discrimination against gay people anywhere you go. And it's segregation for gay people. It's unacceptable and must be corrected. Again, another due process and protection clause of the 14th Amendment. Scotland will probably most likely rule against it. And it's time that these states stop passing these discrimination bills based on simply because they don't like, simply because of hate.